Hey guys, it's Fleur here from Fleur de Force, and today I'm back on the Beauty Recommended channel to talk about another one of Britain's biggest beauty questions, which is how to combat dull, lifeless and brittle hair. Now there is no better time than the new year to change up your hair care routine and start giving your hair a little bit of extra TLC, because like me, I'm sure most of you will have overstyled your hair just a little bit over the festive season. So today I'm going to be talking about some of my favourite products to really help revive your hair and bring back that kind of natural, glossy lustre and shine. First of all, for shampoo and conditioner, I really like the Head & Shoulders Thick & Strong range, because a lot of people think that Head & Shoulders is just an anti-dandruff brand, but actually the Thick & Strong range is really good if you want to really kind of strengthen your hair, prevent breakage and also make it look thicker. I did not believe it the first time I used it, but it does actually work. I also love using hair masks. I do switch my hair masks up a lot because I think it helps you to see the difference every time you use them, if you use a different one every now and again. But this is the one that I've been using recently. It's actually still wet from my shower. It's the Pantene Pro V Smooth and Sleek Deep Smoothening Mask, and this just helps to kind of make your hair look smooth and shiny again. It prevents frizz. It's just a really kind of thick, luxurious mask, perfect for if you have frizzy ends from overdoing it over Christmas with your hair. I really like that one a lot. Another thing that is a new product that I've actually been liking as well is the Aussie Miracle Recharge Moisture Lightweight Conditioning Spray. I really like this because I'm slightly obsessed with leave-in conditioners for a start. I have really knotty hair and they just do wonders for being able to actually brush my hair. But also, in between washes, my hair tends to get drier and drier. A lot of people get greasier hair, but if you do tend to get like dry, frizzy hair towards the end when you're not washing your hair, this is good because you can actually spray it on to dry hair as well, and it just helps to really kind of leave it a bit more shiny and nourished and not so kind of dry and straw-like, which is honestly what the ends of my hair get like in between washes. I don't know why it is, they just get drier and drier. That stuff is really great. I also really like using hair oils, both as serums when my hair is wet and also as styling products. And my favourite one at the moment is a bit of a pricey one, but it is really, really lovely, is the Orbay Gold Lust Nourishing Hair Oil. Is just wonderful in terms of leaving your hair just feeling really smooth and silky again, but also just smoothing away any flyaways and kind of getting a little bit of shine back into your hair. Talking of shine, another product that I have recently discovered and I absolutely love is the Kevin Murphy Shimmer Shine Repairing Shine Mist. This is technically a shine spray, so it does make your hair look really beautiful and shiny, but what's great about this is that it also has ingredients to actually combat the dryness and the frizziness as well. So you're not only kind of masking a problem, you're also solving it as well. And you can actually use this on wet hair. It works really nicely on wet hair too. And another plus point is that it smells amazing. So those are my top products for recharging your hair care routine for the new year. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe for a brand new video every single week answering one of Britain's biggest beauty questions. And I will see you again very soon. I hope you have an amazing day. Bye guys.